On stage now is the Australian Hellenic Choir. The Australian Hellenic Choir was formed in 2018 by members of the Greek community aware that there was no choir within the community, yet equally aware that there was magnificent music waiting to be brought from Greece to Australia's Greek diaspora and performed here. The choir has established itself as a proud feature of the Greek community, performing at concerts, soirees, and community events. Its performances have a charitable objective, recently singing in the Great Hall at the University of Sydney, with the proceeds donated to the University Department of Modern Greek, for example. Last year, the choir engaged the services of talented musical director Leon Vitorgianis, whose vision has taken it to a new level. The president of the choir, as mentioned earlier, is James Tsolakis, who works closely with Leon to deliver innovative performances by such composers as Theodorakis, Hadjidakis, and Markopoulos. Today, the choir will perform The First Words of Christ, an Eastern Sephardic melody adapted by Stavros Kouzimotsis, the lyrics by Manos Eleftherio, and adapted from Tsur Michelot. This will be followed by A Shepherd Girl I Fell in Love With, also an Eastern Sephardic melody with lyrics by Georgios Zalokostas. The choir will then sing Paper Moon, composed by Manos Hatzidakis, the lyrics by Nikos Gatsos, followed by Never on a Sunday, also composed by Manos Hatzidakis, and then Over and Over Again, a Russian Jewish folk song with lyrics by Michael Jordan and George Pitsilas, with a folk song in Yiddish. Ladies and gentlemen, the Australian Hellenic Choir.
this next piece was a tricky one to choose. In your programs, you have Tumba Lalaika, which is a very famous song to half of the audience here. But what some might not know is our very famous international singer Nama Story sang this song in English. So we are fluent in both of those languages today. And we thought, since the Jewish choir is going to be memorized 20 minutes of work, we might as well have our girl at Yiddish.